Welcome to the sixth lecture of the Plutus Pioneer program. In this lecture, I want to give a complete walkthrough, starting with writing on-chain code, then going to writing off-chain code, and finally showing how to interact with that code on the Cardano testnet. I have done an example of this before in lecture 3, where I used the Cardano CLI, the Cardano command line interface, to do this. In this lecture, I want to do that again, demonstrate the Cardano CLI for a new example, but I also want to use the so-called PAB, the Plutus application backend. And in previous iterations of this course, as an example, I picked the example of a simple Oracle. But those previous iterations happened before the Alonzo hard fork, so Plutus was not yet available on the actual Cardano blockchain. Instead, the PAB comes with a simulated blockchain. So in my walkthrough in these previous iterations, I had to use this simulated blockchain for my example. In this iteration, we have Plutus available on Cardano, so I can use the actual blockchain. And I will show you how to use the PAB to interact with contracts on the real Cardano testnet. There are lots of steps necessary to set up all the necessary components, so I decided that the Oracle example was a bit too complicated for that, and I'm instead going for a simpler example, the example of minting native tokens. We talked about that in the previous lecture, and some of you also asked me to do just that, to show how to actually mint such tokens on the testnet using the Cardano CLI. So I decided to use that example instead of the Oracle example and demonstrate these two ways how to make native tokens in Plutus using the Cardano CLI and the PAB.